guess you could say today's a big day. I'm about to figure out this vlog and stuff, man. I don't know how to feel about it yet. Might be tedious, but we're gonna see how it works. I don't know if I'm excited or nervous, to be honest. But yeah, gotta get used to talking to the camera. Can't even look the camera in the eyes. Like, I'm nervous. First things first, I'm gonna just try to develop a routine with this thing and integrate it into my life, and then the true fun will begin. You feel me? I definitely like how when I have vlogged in the past, though, it has kind of kept me a little on top of life, made me a little more productive. Because as you can see, my room's a little messy.
Crusty ass lips.
Oh yeah, don't forget the floss. I swear I'm fancy and shit, so I use a water floss. But in my secret sauce is I like to put some mouthwash in it. And I got a little whitening in mine because I'm on this white teeth journey right now. Some girl made fun of how yellow my teeth were, so cha-ching. Like cleaning diamonds, baby. So I've been on this wave of trying to drink more water. Delicious. So I made a list of my routine, like a little checklist. My plan today is basically to check them all off. Well, every day until these things become a habit. Hopefully the vlog keeps me accountable to that. Because I'll just be waking up and recording everything. I have no excuses, you know what I'm saying? Drink water, and then I'm gonna do 15 minutes of this guy. Sponsor of this one. I'm currently trying to learn Japanese, as well as make my Vietnamese better. That was probably incorrect English, so I might need to work on that too. Then after that, I'm gonna go to the gym. And then the work day gets started, so yeah. Cheers, man. Kick them under the fridge. If anybody makes fun of my bottle, bro, it's because I put it in the dishwasher. The goal now is to get this whole part silver, because then it'll be black and silver. It'll look cool, I promise. But until then, this shit gonna be ugly. Also, if you take any, don't forget to take your vitamins. Hit them with the and usually people drive off, but I hate acting, so. Right, so we made it to the gym, but I am still new to this vlogging stuff, aka I'm a coward. I don't think I have it in me to bring a camera inside the gym and record. I used to do it with my phone, and I think that's what we're gonna stick with. The camera just gets too much attention, bro. I'm not trying to get kicked out the gym, and I'm not trying to inconvenience anybody, so until I build up some confidence, we running with this in the gym. This and the tripod in the back. Yeah, for sure. There's already people looking at me. Because I got a camera on my windshield, bro. Give me a month or so, okay? This tripod back here. You already know, once a hooper, always a hooper. Every time I see an empty court, just get tempted. It's hard. Raise our glass to the ceiling, 'cause this could all go so wrong. But we're so happy, yeah, we're so happy.
I'm not gonna lie to you. That took a long ass time. I was at the gym for 2 hours and 47 minutes. I forgot how long it takes to record and work out while still being considerate, of course. But yeah, it's a work in progress. We gonna get it. Now I'm about to head to the grocery store to buy some groceries to learn how to cook, because I don't know how to cook. This will be interesting. This will be interesting. Anybody run the gas as close to zero as they can before they fill up? Damn, this weird ass camera angle got me squatting, but we made it with 14 on the gallon. Yeah, I'm about to build up the courage to take this camera inside the grocery store. I'm kind of feeling courageous right now because I got this, you know, camera at a gas station. I'm hiding though between the pump and the car, so it's not as bad, but definitely gonna be using this thing in the grocery store to, you know, stay a little more low profile, you feel me? All right, let's get out of here. People are looking. I'm a shy vlogger, bro. Fuck, someone's on the other side.
I've been addicted to these suckers lately. It was literally the first thing I came and got, because I knew exactly where it was. Shout out to that boy, Solid. Hashtag amazing.
I don't know what it is today, if it's a special holiday, or if it's just the time, everybody getting off work or something, I don't know. But the baddies are out. Yeah, it's crazy. I'm not gonna even lie to you. Not even gonna lie to you, bro. Got me walking down the aisles I don't even wanna go to. Like, here is one right here. It's crazy. And she worked here. I'm about to work here too. Matter of fact, I'm about to go grocery shopping every day at this time. Every day. It's crazy. That's all I gotta say. Ice cream done melted in this bitch. I've been here so long. Staring at women. Ugly ass. I'm just playing. I just don't know what the hell I'm actually supposed to be picking up, but. We almost done. Let me find an aisle so I can act out one of these scenes, goddamn. But I do need a new ice cream. Am I a hoe if I put this back? Fuck it. I'm a hoe. Cha-ching! Probably need some new fudge bars, too. Gotta act like I'm getting damn ice cream, bro. When I already got an ice cream in my hand. Ain't that something? Look pretty, though, huh?
Ooh, nice dunk.
Thanks, bro.
Top 5 sneakers for under $50.
That's crazy. I need to practice my Vietnamese. I need to get better at speaking Vietnamese because I should be able to sing that shit. Lactose.
Weird combo, but it works. Delicioso.
Alright, it's just about to get awkward in here because I got a motherfucker in here and I hate talking on camera. Shut your ass up. But this is what the leftovers I am having are. I don't know what it is. I just know it tastes good because my mom made it. Yeah, and then after that, I don't know if I'm gonna cook first or if I'm gonna edit first. I don't know, I'm hungry.
This shit ain't easy, bro. Takes a lot of patience. You gotta wait for your food to cook before you can eat everything, bro. You gotta plate it, make it look nice.
Damn.
All right, I'm gonna eat for real this time.
This is the motherfucker that's been bothering me for a week, bro. You always got something to say, bro.
Yeah, now he camera shy, huh?
What you want me to say?
I don't want you to say nothing.
You a bitch.
That's why that video ass.
Hey, hold on. Hey, call me Southside.
I'm in your house, bro. I'm in your head. I hope your video gets zero views.
So I had a pretty busy editing day, or we both did. Matter of fact, he's still at the crib editing. I decided to take a little break and go hoop with some homies rather than cook. So that means I'm gonna cook tomorrow. Maybe tonight if I'm up for it. And yeah, the rest of the day I'm gonna hoop, come back, maybe edit this vlog. I'm also choosing to hoop because I got some shoes from New Balance. So I might wanna, you know, go ahead and get this video over with. Try to get some live game footage with the shoes on. I also feel weird because I don't want to be recording my friends, but we'll see. I'm gonna ask them for consent first. So if y'all don't see no highlights, it's because I'm respectful to my friends. Nah, fuck them. I'm recording. I'm busting their ass too. We'll see what I get into for the rest of the day. Shouldn't be much though. Shouldn't be much.
Pretty solid. I haven't worn them yet.
If you need a cameraman, I got you.
If I get that big, I'll sure.
But you already are, because you look at this stuff, man. Look at this. It's got the A7C. the DJI wireless mic.
All right, come watch the scrub hoop. See how much of a scrub he is.
Extra scrub.
Tell me a little secret about the scrub here.
A little secret about the scrub? He secretly likes it.
Oh, look at this. What'd you mean he's not a content creator? So do you want me to keep everything in frame?
I just need to film, like, just me playing in the shoes.
Oh, yeah, I got you guys. You're right here.
Why are you more excited than me?
Real quick, I forgot to let you guys know about the shoes. I'll definitely do a full review on them, but basically they're solid. Nothing more, nothing less, super lightweight. I was clearly on some light today because all in my sweatpants and whatnot. I did have some spurts. Not sure if concrete matters, but the shoes are solid. But great for soccer, if you can see. I don't know. I ain't never juggled like this in my life. Like, how am I still going? MLS, where you at? But yeah, just stay tuned for that full review soon. I'll get it whenever. I don't know yet. Oh, look how cute my little Derek is making these layups. My little future cameraman, nigga.
Just got back to the cribbo, so I did end up making food. Cereal and a banana. I just don't have a crazy appetite. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I woke up super late today. But yeah, the rest of the night's gonna be chill. I'm excited to edit this vlog. Brand work I gotta finish up. But I didn't get most of my to-do list. I got a lot of them checked off. I do still have to journal, read, and just kind of prep for the next day. I feel like I got a lot done for waking up around like 11, 12 today. Yeah, hopefully tomorrow will be a better day. I already got a lot planned for tomorrow. Yeah, this vlogging stuff is, it's a lot more simple than I thought, but it is very tedious and time consuming. But I'm gonna try it for hopefully 30 vlogs, not 30 days. And we'll see how it goes. So peace, love, all that good stuff. Centalium. And I'll see you guys. Name mine. Oh yeah, by the way, this cereal is Kellogg's fruit and yogurt. This is fire. If you're a cereal person, highly recommend. All right, now peace.